Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Mark chapter 7, verses 33 to 35. And he took him aside from the multitude and put his fingers in his ears. And he spat and touched his tongue. Then looking up to heaven, he sighed and said to him, Ephphatha, that is, be open. Immediately his ears were opened, and the impediment of his tongue was loosed, and he spoke plainly. Here we see that Jesus performed a miracle in a man's life. He was not able to hear, but Bible says Jesus touched his ears and said, Ephphatha, that means be opened. Today, Jesus can do this type of miracles in your life also. He is able to open your ears. He is able to heal you completely. Two types of miracles Jesus wants to do: physical healing and spiritual healing. Our spiritual ears needs to be open also. We need to hear the voice of God. We need to His direction. God wants to open your ears so that you can hear the voice of God clearly. And also God wants to give you physical healing also. Just have faith in God. He will open your ears. Shall I do a word of prayer? Lord Jesus, we believe that there is power in your word, there is power in your touch. Lord, you touched that man's ears, and also you spoke to him, Ephphatha, be opened. According to your word, the ears were opened completely, Lord. He got the healing. Lord, we believe you can do the same miracle to us also. Lord, who is going through this type of sickness, let them be healed in Jesus' name. And also, open your children's spiritual ears so that they can hear your voice, O God. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. God will perform a miracle. Have a blessed day.